Hi, wanted to give you the answer to essential question number one in the fall of 2011, and this is the one where we have a pool cleaning business, it looks like over here. So the first thing we're going to do is take out a loan and have some extra cash. So what's going on is that we have an increase in liabilities. That's what the loan is. And please note that our balance sheet has to balance. So our liabilities plus owner's equity has to equal to the assets. And you notice when you take out a loan, you end up with some cash too. And so what you have is a increase in those current assets, cash. Now, because we're taking out a loan, this balance sheet thing over here flies over and gets echoed in the cash flow statement. And so what we have is we have an increase in cash within the firm from finance. And so those three items should go ahead and get you question number one. Question number two, switching to red, you purchase an asset for the business with cash. So what you're looking at is a simple investment. So that you're doing, probably getting a fixed asset that's an increase, and at the same time, your cash is going down. So you have your assets going up and down, once current, once fixed. And at the same time, this echo, because cash is on one side of the transaction, shows up in the cash flow statement. Because cash is leaving the firm, there's going to be a decrease in cash. And because where you're doing is actually purchasing an asset, it's actually an investment. So there's a decrease in cash from investments. And that's question two taken care of for you. Question number three, raise the price in your pool cleaning service, and luckily you don't lose any customers. So we're looking for there is just a simple increase in revenue. That's going to make your net income go up, and that's going to make your cash from operations go up. So quick thing to remember is anytime you see something that changes in net income, immediately think it should go ahead and change cash from operations. Switching over to blue, you hire two new employees to work for your business. Well, you're looking for an increase in expenses. This is going to have the opposite effect on net income as before. The question before, your net income is going to go down and your cash from operations is going to go down. So please go ahead and catch this commonality. Changes in net income will show up in cash from operations. So that's the blue one. Switching back to black, we make a payment on the loan. So we make it zero interest, so there's no interest expense. So we're keeping it nice and easy. What's nice there is that this payment shows up as a decrease in cash, and it shows up also as a decrease in liabilities. And please note, it's just, question number five is like number one backwards. Because if you go over and check the echo in the cash flow statement, you'll see a decrease in cash from finance. And that's the way exactly the way it should be. If you were taking out a loan, you end up with increased assets, increased liabilities, increased cash from finance. If you pay it back, you end up decreasing assets, decreasing liabilities, and decreasing cash from finance. So that's nice and symmetric for you. Switching over to green for question six, some chemicals and cleaning supplies show up at your office with an invoice. Clearly what you're doing is you're increasing your inventory a bit. So you've got an increase in inventory, and you notice that it hasn't been quite balanced out by anything yet, except for that invoice is there. And that's also an increase in liabilities. So the increase in assets is equal to the increase in liabilities, which is sweet. And what happens on the cash flow statement is kind of complicated. Think about it, if you had just bought the inventory, you'd see a decrease in cash from investments. That's easy. And if you had just borrowed money, which is what the invoice is, you'd see an increase in cash from finance. And so there's no net change in cash right here, but you know that it had those two components sitting around. Switching over to item seven, at the end of the summer, you sell some of your older ladders and equipment to make $200 off of it. If you guess, this is going to look a lot like a question that you already had before. So what this should do is something which is pretty close to two backwards. And it's coincident also that we're doing it with green also, because what we're doing is taking a asset, decreasing it, those are those ladders, increasing the cash because we sold it. And what we're doing is getting a source of cash from investments because we're selling assets. And so if you note, it's like the exact opposite of question number two. And also, last question, a truck is damaged and you still have to pay for some repairs. That's just an increase in expenses. That means your net income decreased, and that means your cash from operations decreased. So there you go. It's essential question number one for the fall of 2011, and this is the pool cleaning business. Thank you.